When a vehicle is parked, it really doesn't serve much purpose. It's this sort of lifeless creature that takes up space, takes up resources. For a long time, vehicles took away from streets. And we've flipped that script. We're seeking to understand how can our products give back to streets. Can a vehicle not just serve as this method to get you from point A to point B, but also how can a vehicle become this provider of information? How can a vehicle be the source of intelligent communication? If there was some sort of disturbance, an accident, an incident, a situation, a vehicle could be a source of help rather than of hindrance. Ford gave mobility to the masses. And now we're at a point where we continue that narrative, but we do it in a 21st century way. My name is Anthony Prozzi. I am Ford's senior strategic designer. We're at the forefront of developing what we refer to as smart vehicles for a smart world. When you have all this intelligence and all these ways that you can embed a sense of awareness to these objects, there is no reason why things should be inanimate any longer. That's part of our experiment, to understand, as opposed to isolating you and cities and streets and people, how do we reach out and how do we become more inclusive? And that's what led to this very unique prototype. We've transformed an otherwise wonderful thing that is made out of metal and rubber and plastic into this thing now that has empathy and sentient and emotion and can communicate with you. We brought it to a train station where we displayed information regarding the weather, the timetable of the train, local businesses, and we were able to display all of that information. We even went as far as, dependent on what we knew of a specific geography, we changed the information to reflect the population, so simultaneously displaying any communication in multiple languages. And that's what part of this prototype's reason for being is. We take all this data that's being created at every moment and now translate it into important messages. We could elevate this to the point where if there was a tragedy, an incident, that can now be communicated. There's data everywhere. How people move, how goods move through a city, it's endless. The challenge becomes, how do you synthesize all that data to help a community? We had horrific fires and people needed information. A vehicle could have become a beacon to deliver that information. In bad situations, an Amber Alert, if there was an accident, how can I immediately inform, you know, people within that area? People will always come first. As we rethink how we get from A to B, we're looking at all these methods that we can either assist, augment, or automate what you do every day through your life. We know that we cannot solve all these problems overnight. We're learning quickly, building on this great legacy of providing mobility in so many different unique forms. That's the power of Ford Motor Company, and it's a company that I'm proud to be a part of.
Thanks for watching. For more great videos in your newsfeed every week, follow Freethink.